Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Alim Maths Blog. So my dear student, today our question is x square plus x square over x plus 1 whole square is equal to 3. So student, through this video I will tell you how to find the value of x from this equation. So my dear student, our given equation is x square over x plus 1 whole square is equal to 3. So student, to find the value of x, we have to arrange left hand side of this equation in the form of a square plus b square. So student, we have to write in here x square plus, so here is x square over x plus 1 whole square. So student, we have to apply this formula in this place. Okay, so here we have to write x divided by x plus 1 whole to the power 2 is equal to 3. So after that, my dear student, we have to apply this formula on left hand side of this equation. So here, so student, we have to write in here x minus x over x plus 1 whole to the power 2 plus, in the place of a there is x, so we have to write in here 2 into x into, in the place of b here is x over x plus 1, so you have to write in here x over x plus 1 is equal to 3. So after that, my dear student, we have to simplify. Okay, so in this place we have to simplify. So my dear student, so in the place of denominator there is no number, so we have to take 1 in the place of denominator. Okay, so student, in this place we have to write LCM of 1 and x plus 1. Okay, so LCM of 1 and x plus 1 will be x plus 1. Okay student, so we have to write x plus 1 in the place of denominator. So here we have to write x plus 1. Okay, 1, so we have, if you divide x plus 1 by 1, then you get x plus 1. Okay, we have to multiply x with x plus 1. Okay, so if you multiply x with x plus 1, then we get x square plus x, minus, if you divided x plus 1 by x plus 1, same term, if you divided, so x plus 1 by x plus 1, both terms are same, so that time our result will be 1. Okay, so if you multiply x with 1, then you get x. So you have to write x in here, so whole square plus, so here will be x square over x plus 1 is equal to 3. So my dear student, after that, plus x minus x cancel. Okay student, so you have to write in here x square over x plus 1 whole to the power 2. So here is plus sign, so we have to write plus sign in here. So again we have to write 2 into x square over x plus 1, and on the right hand side there is 3. Okay, so we have to transpose 3 from right side to left side, so here will be minus 3. Okay, is equal to 0. So my dear student, after that, let x square over x plus 1 is equal to a. Our equation will becomes a square plus 2a minus 3 is equal to 0. Okay student, so my dear student, we have to factorize this equation. The coefficient of a square is 1, okay, and last number is 3. Okay, so we have to multiply 1 with 3, then you get 3, and after that we have to do LCM. So 3 1 is 3, so again we have to write in here a square plus, in the place of 2 we have to write in here 3 minus 1. Okay, and here is a, so we have to write in here a. Okay, minus 3 is equal to 0. So student, after that, again we have to write a square plus, we have to multiply 3 with a, then you get 3a plus minus plus minus minus. And if you multiply a with 1, then you get a. And here is minus 3 is equal to 0. Okay. So, my dear student, after that, here is a square plus and here is 3a. Okay. You have to take common a. So, here will be a into a plus 3. And in both terms, there is no factor without 1. Okay. So, that's why you have to take 1 in here and minus minus plus. So, inside the bracket will be a plus 3 is equal to 0. A plus 3 present in both terms. So, we have to take common a plus 3 from both terms. Okay. And inside this bracket, we have to write a minus 1. Okay. Is equal to 0. So, by using zero product rule, we have to write in here a plus 3 is equal to 0. And here, a minus 1 is equal to 0. Okay. So, from this equation, the value of a will be minus 3. And in this equation, the value of a will be 1. Okay. But, we have to find the value of x. That's why we have to put the value of a in this place. Okay. So, again we have to write in here x square over x plus 1 is equal to minus 3. Okay, student. So, my dear student, after that we have to do corresponding addition. So, here will be x square is equal to minus 3x minus 3. So, left hand side, we have to write x square, and on the right hand side you have to write minus 3x minus 3. If you multiply minus 3 with x plus 1, then you get minus 3x minus 3. So after that again we have to transpose minus 3x minus 3 from right side to left side. So here on the left hand side you have to write x square plus 3x plus 3 is equal to 0. So again we have to write in here, in the place of a we have to write x square over x plus 1 is equal to 1. Okay. So student, again we have to do cross function. Then we have to write in here x square is equal to x plus 1. So okay. So my dear student, again we have to transpose x plus 1 from right side to left side. So on the left hand side you have to write x square minus x minus 1 is equal to 0. So my dear student, to find the value of x from this equation, we have to apply the Siddhacharya formula. So our Siddhacharya formula is x is equal to minus b plus minus root hour of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. So here is also apply the formula. X is equal to minus b plus minus root over of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. Okay, student. So, to find the value of x, we have to put the value of a, b and c in this equation. Okay. So, my dear student, to find the value of a, b and c, we have to compare this equation with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. So student, so in the place of a here is no number, so you have to take the 1. So here is plus b, so in this equation in the place of b here is no number, so means you have to write in 1 in here. So my dear student, in this equation the value of a will be 1, the value of b will be minus 1, value of c will be minus 1. Okay. So student, this value we have to put in here. So minus b, here is minus 1, the value of b is minus 1. So here will be, so student, minus minus plus, so we have to write 1 in here, plus minus root over of minus 1 square, that means 1. Okay. Minus minus plus, so here will be plus, and 4 into 1, that means 4, If you multiply 4 with 1 with 1, then you get 4. Okay, student. Divided by 2. So, student, so we have to write in here 1 plus minus root over of 5 divided by 2. Okay, student. So, my dear student, again we have to compare this equation with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. So, my dear student, in this equation, the value of a is, here is no number, so here is, we have to take 1, the value of a will be 1, in the place of b, there is 3, so the value of b will be 3, in the place of c, so here, the value of c will be 3, okay, so this value we have to put in here, so minus, the value of b is 3, so we have to write in minus 3. Plus minus b square. So the value of b is 3. So here will be 9 minus 4 into 1 into 3 divided by 2 into 1. Okay, student. So we have to write in here minus 3 plus minus root over of 9 minus 4, 3 is 12. Okay, student. Divided by 2. So, student, minus 3, again we have to write in here, plus minus root over of minus 3. Okay, student, divided by 2. So, student, so again we have to write in here, minus 3 plus minus square root of negative number. Square root of negative number. So, here, so my dear, so we have to write in here, root over of 3 into minus 1. Okay, divided by 2. So it will be minus 3 plus minus the square root of 3, that is root 3, and square root of minus 1. Square root of minus 1 is I. This is the imaginary. Okay. So we have to write in here 3 I root 3. Okay. So root 3. So before the root 3, you have to write in here I. So divided by 2. So my dear student, the value of x will be minus 3 plus minus I root 3 divided by 2. So, my dear student, this equation has 4 root. This equation has 4 root. So, our 4 root is, so from this equation, in so our 2 roots is minus 3 plus minus I root 3 divided by 2, and other 2 root is 1 plus minus root 5 by 2. That means this equation has 2 real root and 2 imaginary root. So my dear student, our answer is complete. If you like this video and if you like these tricks, so please support me and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.